Men! This calls for emergency action. I haven't seen Iwolfo get so excited since the night Frank Gotch and Strangler Lewis lay on the mat for 3.5 hours without moving a muscle. Never mind. I want that spell by his credentials. Grab that hoodlum, give him a spoon of his chin.
Thank you, cousin. How can I tackle him? Ringleader, you know, what he does is getting good.
Let me go, do it, why?
Yo, wild kid, you hang around my oldest girl. His father is one of the day laborers from south of town. Yo, wild kid, you tagging down Main Street after my oldest girl last Sunday.
I'm with you, Tanya.
Don't you contradict me.
We keep walking together, do the fly.
I know what she was doing, my little crazy senior. Now you never be around my oldest girl, or you'll care for me, so who laid the rails? Yeah. I'll talk to you about this band business. Monday morning, 10 o'clock sharp. Ben, I want that spellbinder's credentials.
Constable, I'll be responsible for the boy.
You don't know this kid. He's tough and he's got his big ring outside.
Oh, I'll be careful. Tommy, I'd like to talk to you about the band.
Oh, gee, Professor. That's for little kids.
I'm not talking about you playing in the band. You're mechanically minded, aren't you? Ever do anything with perpetual motion?
Maybe had it a couple times.
You did. You're my man. Do you realize nobody has ever invented a music holder for a marching piccolo player? No place to hang the music.
Julie Clyde, where are you missing wire from?
Look in your cellar. That's where people keep wire. Oh, Tom.
Yes, sir.
Now, Constable, I'll show you how to break up a game. Oh, young lady. Oh, miss. What's your name?
Oh, Zanita. I think you're speaking to me. God.
Do you know Tommy Buren?
Oh. Well,
Tommy, this is Anita. Escort the young lady home.
Only accepting I'm not going home. I have to go out to the library. God.
Then escort the young lady home by way of the library. By way of the candy.
Yes, sir. Do I have to?
You have to.
Yes, sir.
Oh, he got me.
Professor, is there a pretty bright young fellow?
He made a couple mistakes, though.
Oh.
The mayor happens to own that little car and that new pool table.
Oh, well, what was my other mistake?
That's Anita? That's the mayor's oldest girl.
Excuse me, Professor. We'd like to have your credentials. We're the school board.
It's nothing of the kind.
We need letters and papers.
Make him put up a bomb.
What am I hearing? Say.
Ice cream, I don't sing it, Amanda.
All right, talk then.
Down here. Ice cream. Oslow. Ice cream.
See, singing is only sustained talking. Now you.
Ice cream.
Now you right here. Now you, sir.
Ice cream.
Ladies, from now on, I'll never see one of those men without the other three.
Oh, Professor, wrong when they've hated each other for 15 years.
Ice cream.